about school in the future. First is my outline. First is the problems of my school, and the second is my solution, and last is the way to solve it. First, my school's problem about the teachers, the interiors, the laws, and the activities. Firstly, the problem of the teachers. The teacher says too much, and the students just sit on their wooden chairs and just writing. My solution is each class just have from 15 to 20 students, and they can work in groups of four, three or four to develop teamwork abilities. The way to solve it is use virtual reality technology, and the teachers can give them fun activities and questions. Secondly, the school lunch. The problem is too many lessons a day, 4 in the morning and 3 in the afternoon. Too little days off, just Sunday. My solution is one day just have from 5 or 6 lessons. The students can choose our own interests, like sport, athletics, math, or illiteration. We can increase school days into 5 days a week. The way to solve it is arrange students who have the same interest in each class, and we just have to study from Monday to Friday. Thirdly, the interior. My school problem is the interior is not good for us to study and play. So I have a solution. All the classroom will have small beams or clocks equipped. We can equip more interiors like all the rooms. The way to solve it is we can equip more in classroom interiors, equip speakers, piano in the music class, and some pictures in the art class. The last is the activities. My school problem is we don't have many activities in the school. So I have the solution to organize more activities like trips, mid-autumn festival, or school fairs. Thank you for listening to the presentation.
All right, any questions? Yeah, there's a question here.
Why organize small activities will help the student can approach the knowledge?
Organize small activities will help them relax after many stressful days in the week.
What about, you said 5 days a week, so why is it important to have 2 day weekends?
Because just 1 day in the week, we don't have any time to relax and do some activities at all.
Good. Well done. All right, any more questions? No? Fantastic. Thank you. All right, everyone.